Here we're looking at a 97 Ford Explorer XLT V8 engine with about 183,000 miles on it. Now, it's being sold the way it is, so I'm going to do my best to get as detailed with the video as I possibly can. Really, there's not too much I could tell you about this. We took it in on trade. Everything seems to work on it. It is a cheap price for a four-wheel drive. Even if you don't need to use it all the time, you just want something four-wheel drive for the winter, this is it. I mean, the car's in pretty good shape. I'll show you the interior. And believe it or not, this was actually not smoked in either. So if you're looking for something cheap to tow something just a few times a year, train car, anything like that, this I actually think is more than perfect for you. Again, you're not spending a ton of money on it. Body's in, I don't want to say excellent state, but it's in close to it for a 97. I think you'll be very happy with this. I also want to tell you that if you're registering this vehicle in New Jersey, the inspection's good on it till September of 2013, so you got some good time left on the inspection. And it does have full power windows locks, does have a power seat with a power lumbar. I'll show you. That's only because the door's open. 181,000 miles, but no lights. And the previous owner did replace it with a more modern CD player. That's it. I showed you whatever is on it. Come by, start it up. You like it, buy it. It's yours.